My name is Thabo Lefatle. I'm a farmer and a managing director of Lefatle Vegetables Farm. Before I had this greenhouse, I used to grow my crops in the open field. I just had to pray a lot because the weather is not reliable. So you can't be 100% sure that you are going to have a harvest. A couple of years ago, I produced green beans. So just 8 days from harvest, the hail snow just destroyed everything. Just 8 days from harvest. It was terrible. So while I was still farming on the open field, someone from the Department of Agriculture was just passing through there. He saw me irrigating. I was using these sprinklers. So he just asked me if I didn't want greenhouses. Those were the things I was just read about from the Farmers Weekly magazine. So I was interested, but I just couldn't afford there. That's when I was introduced to this project. With the money I got from the grant, I was able to erect these two greenhouse structures and able to drill the borehole. The future is just looking bright now, ever since I have got. This is my first produce. With the aid of this greenhouse, I'm able to put it in during the month of June, the coldest one year. So you see, they survive during the coolest weathers. So this one, I'm just taking the produce to people outside town. Places where they haven't got water. But we'll see when we arrive there, because some places are so dry, they haven't got much water. Hello! I'm very much happy now, okay. The fact that I can produce anything all year round, around these coolest months, I can take some veggies to people who can be able to harvest them themselves. You see now there are just two greenhouses here, but after 5 years when you come back, you will find five. Another three I would have erected another three. So I just have to take the whole town to supply.